Hello all, it's Mike, and this is Old Guy Gaming Time, coming to you once again today to play some Subnautica Below Zero. This is early access, so it's gonna be fun. I think I'm gonna start off in survival just like last time. If it gets really annoying, which it probably will, maybe I'll kick it back into freedom mode. Who knows? I'm assuming it has the same kind of options and stuff as Subnautica did, so we're going to try it. Thanks for joining me. If you haven't followed or whatnot, please do. Let me get this out of the way. That looks pretty. Looks like some of the concept art. I'm going to see how quickly we can die on this new alien planet. I mean, I'm assuming it's a new planet. Maybe it's not. Maybe it's the other side of the planet. I bet Altera is going to try to screw us again. They seem to really enjoy doing that.
We are different, but we go together.
Oh boy. I just finished that part. Oh shit. Uh-oh. And of course already. Origin bird look. Abandoned PDA. Alright, what are we doing? We're starting... Look at the fishes. Hey, you guys are tasty. Hey look, there's some stuff in here. I have some stuff.
We are different, but we go together.
Thanks, dude. Hey! Dude is nuts. Oh boy. I'm gonna start us out on... Look, we got a prawn out here and there's a rut something. This looks neat. Oh, signal source. Hey, can I have some coffee? I sound like a lady. This is how you're supposed to set these things up. Cargo rockets. Okay, is this... They set us up with a base already? I could, it's some kind of deploy. Oh my gosh, what is going on? This place is stocked. Looking... What kinds of stuff? Oh boy, it's cold out. Seriously. Ooh. There's a, whoever this is, they made themselves a nice little base here. So where's the tragedy start? Something's gonna have to make me start to get jacked up. Those are a little messed up. I bet this is where it all starts happening. Go down this ladder and walk on the ice and die. Die. Oh no. Oh no. Okay. Alright, it's one of those ladders. It's one of the quick ones. Maybe I have to fall in. Oh! Hey! Ah, give me that. Maybe I have to jump in there harder. I heard like a cracking. Was it supposed to be me or the ice? Looked like the ice. That was... What? Okay. Pretty neat looking. These guys again. Yeah! Make coffee.
Access denied. Further efforts will be denied forcefully. Concede, Robin Hood.
How'd you know my name? I come in peace.
Sam. The building just powered up. It spoke to me.
Are you safe? It's never done that before.
I'm fine. No sign of Jeffreys.
I've got an electrical storm on the sensors.
I think it's already here.
Oh.
That cavern isn't stable. I want you to get back to...
Sam? Damn it!
He said, I want to get back. I'm running as fast as I can. Explosions! Ah! Oh, goodness. Now what? Can I get this way? Look at that. Excuse me. That's kind of neat. They started with the story this time. Last time it was just like, hey, you're on the planet. Your ship crashed. You're no longer the nameless explorer of planets. Oh, look at that. That makes me very afraid.
Is no longer safe, and your PDA has rebooted in emergency mode. Be advised, high wind speeds will cause lethal exposure in 4 minutes.
Yay! Lethal exposure in 4 minutes. Good. Hey, look, that looks like it's gonna kill me. Anybody? Oh, good. It's not killing me. It's just letting me have some oxygen. I need a fabricator. Hey, air bubble! Air pockets are nice. Oh, look. Your PDA is rebooted and you're gonna die mode. Titans! Okay, we need to find something. Yeet. And penguins are it. Hey guys! Look, rocks! Here we go. Sea glide fragment. Great. That's good. I don't have a scanner or anything. Old? No, it's copper.
Robin, come in.
I copy. I'm out in open water.
Hi.
Stay where you are. I'm sending a rescue shuttle.
No, I'm okay. I just need shelter.
Fine. I'm sending a temporary habitat instead. Look up.
Thank you, Sam.
Call me when you get there.
New creature discovered.
Look at that thing. Ah, 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 ah. Get those things. What are you doing? They're swimming through it like it's a game.
Oxygen.
Sorry. Vito. Aruni. Yay!
New blueprint acquired.
Sam, I'm at the habitat. Any word on Jeffries?
Nothing yet.
And the facility?
Nothing yet.
It said my name. I need to know why.
I know. Make something to eat. Get equipped. I'll have answers by then.
Will do.
Let's eat a bunch of fish. Anyone? Anyone? Oh, I didn't need it for a battery. I need a ribbon plant. Okay. Ribber! All the standards. What are you doing for fiber mesh on this planet? Oh, creep vines. Tea, I need some salt. Fish. Good old Subnautica. Haha. Yum. Yum. Alright. Somewhere. This can't be them. Fish, 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 fish. Look at them all. Higgins.
Oxygen.
Hey, penguins. There's some. Those plant things. Good.
region. New creature discovered.
I'm just trying to drown myself a little, just a little drowning. There's some.
Oxygen.
Okay, I think that works. Hey, let me be weird for a second. Put everything the way I like it. Oh! Hey. Get some more. Steve, it was that way. Oh, I got a bunch of stuff on me. I should probably put some down.
Signal location uploaded to PDA.
Robin, the boss wants a sit rep.
I'm cold, I lost all my gear, and I'm no wiser to what's going on. But I'm alive.
I can't authorize another drop. Hold on. There's an emergency cache. Hasn't been touched since the scouts landed 6 months ago. Could be useful.
Send me the coords.
On your HUD.
Thank you. This is neat. A little bit more, you know, what's going on type of what's the up deal. Nom 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 nom. Let's eat some fish! That's what they need to call this game. Let's eat some fish, okay, let's see. Yeah, I think it was like basically out the front door of this sucker. Let's go. Put something on my HUD too, they said. Well, go take a look. Oh, see, there's creeper vines over here. Jesus Christ, of course there are. I was going to cut it with a knife. Maybe before.
New blueprint acquired.
Acquired. Good.
Oxygen.
Not a noob. The Pathfinder, gosh. I don't know, man. Yay! New blueprint!
New blueprint acquired.
Begin. That's better, right? What, the sea glide? I know there's another piece around here somewhere. Crap. Oh, yeah, let's do that. There we go. It makes it easier. Yeah. Aw, man. Make a crystal and sulfur on the repair tool for, dude. Oh, there's the pipe things. Oh. Yeah. Sea glide, lubricant, battery, copper wire, titanium. Well, that. Start carrying batteries too, man. Light here. I don't need the flashlight. Level up. Right? Stop looking. Jesus. Stuff to do, man. Are those? Huh. Thanks, weird fish. Hey! Thank you, Bubblefish. Nope! Oh, what is that? Got one!
30 seconds. Seconds.
Man. Jip. Okay, what can I say? This place is fairly plentiful. That's great. Those are cool. New weird fish, right? Bunch of creep vines over here. I'm gonna grab me some on the way. They totally didn't give you, you know, the good old, medical kit generator. Would have been hot, right? Silver. I have to make myself some pipe and some. Those things are annoying. So annoying. Make myself some medkits.
I've got a lead for you. An alien sanctuary in the Twisty Bridges. 200 meters down.
I need to go back to the research site.
I can't let you.
Why not?
Boss's orders. We're trying to keep you alive.
Only because salaries cost less than lawsuits.
Is that cynicism making you friends down there?
Sure. They're just not human.
The files are on your data bank. Do as you please, just tell me what you find. And don't get me into trouble.
The fish like me. I need more batteries for this stuff. And I'm going to build it. Builder! What I needed. How convenient. Need some battery things though. Where are the batteries?
30 seconds.
Can you stop? Oh, I just gotta make a sea moth, is what I gotta do. Fish, huh? Silver.
30 seconds. Seconds.
A good, very helpful little cave. Trap. What's a battery plant? Into the battery plant. Inventory full. Come back. You know, it really helps when you know what you're doing in this game. Silver, glass, titanium. Cool. And some glass. Three. What am I doing? Let's eat some fishes.
Vital signs stabilizing.
And, of course, out. Let's craft some of these guys up. I am a little damaged. I should probably be making some of those. Make one of these to catch some fishes. I've never really cured fishes. Could drop this grab trap out there and catch us some fish and put some of my silver back. Not bad. We're doing good. We find a suitable place for this grab trap. There's a bunch of fishes around. I mean, there's been a bunch of them right around here anyway. Guy's chasing that dude. I remember the first time I played Subnautica, it seemed like it took forever to get the high capacity tank. I'm just so used to the way it is now. I mean, it wasn't time at all. I need some more. There's a bunch of fish. Make me a grab trap right here. Ah! Yeah! Good call there.
Discovered.
I got another one. Alright. Good. Lots of fishes. Forgetting to throw my sea glide on. Need more battery plants. Use some more of these guys. Here we go. Let's do that. Here's a grab trap area right here, dude. Right. inventory is full. I should go back and cook some fish. I don't know of anyone who really likes that thing. I mean, I guess it might be helpful in caves, but I've never found it particularly easy to understand what the hell is going on. You know what I'm saying? It's time to eat fish! Arctic peepers. Tastes like fish. Oh, I'm sorry, guys. I can't eat you. A lot of eyefish around here. You should salt some. When am I going to be able to make my habitat thing? In a circle. Cure some boomerang. Neat. Make some glass. Got too much quartz in here. Couple of round. We are going to need some glass. I can tell you right now, boys and girls. Going to be a glass heavy game. You know, just from having done it. As soon as I start being able to build stuff. Using the poop. Need to find some sulfur. Great. Always want you to make the. They're kind of fun. Oh. Oh, I need the battery. Yeah, that looks good. And what do I gotta make next? Thanks, Array Zero Location. start here. Line of sight or the radio. Proceed bridges, 200 meters down. These look like twisty bridges to me. I know there's a cave over here. Board into it.
Creature discovered. Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
Great.
Oxygen. 30 seconds.
Maybe this is where.
Oxygen.
I'm like, does not help me. I'm gonna die in the cave! No. Oh boy. Go back and get all my shit. You dummy. I lost some belongings. What kind of belongings did I lose? I didn't lose the fish. Oh, I lost the spinnerfish. Well, let's eat. Oh, look at that. Right there. Let's just leave that in here. What can I make? Can make splinterproof storage lockers. A couple. I gotta cure some of these, right? Let's make some more pipe. Right? Do another one. Let's do one more for safe measure. Let's just go into the caves. Let's just that's where we're living. And I am going to put here. You in there. Whoa! Okay. Directions.
isn't it? But like a... Maybe I have to make one of those stupid ring machines. Got pretty lost. I don't know. I'm gonna have to find it. But I really do think, boys and girls, that this is good enough for the first video here. Gosh. All the goodness. Back again. Eating fish. Drinking water and creating stuff. Can't wait until they give me some kind of way to build. I'm assuming it's going to start happening. But it seems like, according to them, I have to find this precursor stuff. Zero, and it's 200 meters down, she said, as a lead. Okay. Just tell me, as you please, just tell me what you find. Alien sanctuary in the twisty bridges. Keep looking. So, please follow if you enjoyed us. If not, thank you all for joining me, and I hope to see you all online.